happened just after 10 o'clock in the 800 block of Pershing. The call came in as a shots fired, and a short time later, two juveniles arrived at a hospital with gunshot wounds. Police say both are expected to recover. The two victims of this weekend's deadly explosion in